So are you looking for something new to bring to your next party? How about a jalapeno atomic bomb?
A what?
Yep, that's right.
Okay, well, we're going to find out what it is all about. Culinary arts teacher Joanna Siciliano from HK High School, along with her kids, James and Olivia, the stars of CT Style Today. You guys are making unicorn ice cream and jalapeno bombs.
Yes, so these are two really fun summer recipes that are hits at a barbecue. And this one's so much fun to make with your kids.
See how pretty this is? This is fantastic. How do we make this?
So you have heavy cream, and then you mix it until it looks like fluff or whipped cream.
Okay.
And then you add sweetened condensed milk. And when you mix that up, you add some vanilla extract. And you get four bowls. And then you put food coloring into each one of them with a heavy cream. And then you get one big bowl, and you put spoonfuls of the colors into that. And then you can put some sprinkles, and then you put it in the freezer overnight.
She's a pro.
That's beautiful. Yes. This is so fun.
Now, James, does your sister let you eat any of that?
No.
No? Come on, now.
You dollars.
Come on, now. And how about these jalapeno atomic bombs? What's the deal with these?
So first, what you want to do is put some gloves on.
Mom, do you want to roll up? Teresa?
I think you're all set.
You're sure?
You have this. We're going to stick to ice cream by this side.
Yes, you definitely want to put gloves on because the membrane or the juice, if you get that, if you get that on your hands and then rub it in your eyes, it's not going to be pretty.
Okay, so what's the dealio?
So usually what you do first is you take one of these regular jalapenos and cut it in half, and then you take a spoon and scrape the membrane and all the seeds out of it.
Yeah.
Okay.
And if you want it to be more spicy or hot, you could leave some of the membrane and seeds in.
Okay.
So first what you want to do is take this cream cheese mixture, and inside of it is cream cheese, Monterey Jack cheese, and pixie dust. And
Pixie dust.
It's
from where?
Spice.
Oh, okay. I thought it was something
magical. Oh, you're ice cream.
What's a magic wand?
From Peter Pan.
So what you want to do is mix it all together, and then what you do is you could put it in a pastry bag, and then just put it right on the...
Let's see if Ryan has some skill.
And then what is this, pulled pork here?
Yeah, this is pulled pork, and this is optional. If you don't like it, then you don't need to put it on.
Well, we love it, so let's put it in there.
So what you do...
So you just put it on top?
You just put a little bit on top.
And you can probably substitute other things, right? If you have like a little bit of brisket or barbecue at home.
You can put whatever meat you want.
Look at that.
Are these spicy, or can you handle these?
I can handle
them. All right, good.
No big deal.
And if you take the seeds out,
it's not so bad? Okay.
And then what you want to do...
Is bacon?
Yep. Is... You take a slice of bacon.
Wow, this just keeps getting better here, huh?
Hey, anything wrapped in bacon?
If it's cool with you guys, we're going to, at the very end of the show, we're going to sample all this stuff back here in the kitchen, if that's cool with you.
Mm-hmm.
We'll dig in. So how long do you cook this for?
What you could do is either you could put it in the oven for a while, you could smoke it, or just put it on the grill.
So you could put it on the grill on indirect heat. That's how we made those. And you just slow cook it for 2 hours.
Right.
And they are delicious and always a hit at your barbecue.
It must be nice to have a mom who cooks all the time, huh?
Yeah.
And as a culinary teacher.
And a tip with the bacon is when you're wrapping it, you want the end of the piece to be on the bottom, so when you're cooking it, it doesn't unravel on you.
Right? Yeah.
So it just stay shut, and then... There you go.
Some good
Thanks
cooking
for the recipes.
Yeah.
This is fantastic. I can't wait to try one.
Let's do it
Thank you so much for having us.
All right, stay with us. More style coming up after the break.